菩提比丘会长、秉光法师、寂如法师、各位法师、各位大德、各位菩萨、各位小菩萨，大家好，阿弥陀佛。
阿弥陀佛 ，President, Venerables, Venerable 明光 ，Everyone here, 阿弥陀佛。
你们这一次来参加夏令营，你们知道这次夏令营的主题是什么？有没有人知道
？Today you come to the summer camp. Do you know the theme, the title of this summer camp?
夏令营的主题四个字。
There are four characters in Chinese.
大家说看看，福慧庄严，好。
Sublime blessing and wisdom.Let's everybody say together, 福慧庄严。Yeah, great. And sublime blessings and wisdom. Everybody, bless sublime blessings and wisdom. Let's say together. Sublime blessings and wisdom. 阿弥陀佛。
我们都知道佛，我们都说佛有两足尊，就是那福跟慧达到圆满，叫做福慧两足尊。
And we say that佛 the Buddha have the completion of two ingredients, that's wisdom and blessing or merit. When we say two completion in Chinese,两足尊 actually, we're not talking about two feet. We are talking two major elements, merits and wisdom.
什么是福呢？
What is merit?
福就是让我们可以自在。
When we have the merits, that means that we have the freedom.
因为你有福报呢，你可以很自在的想要东西也好，这个可以买你喜欢的东西啊，你可以活得今生今世，你可以活得很自在，叫做福。
When you have merits, you can get whatever that you want. You can freely get things that you need.
什么是慧呢？
And what is wisdom?
慧就是没有烦恼，没有迷惑。
Wisdom, that means that you have no confusion.And you have no troubles.
那么这个福呢，它是怎么来的？怎么样才可以得到福报？
How do we get merits?
这个福报是从慈悲来的。
Merits come from compassion.
因为你有慈悲，会造了很多的善因，比方说布施。那么我们呢，那福报的因就种下去了。
When you have compassion, you will do a lot of good deeds. When you do good deeds, will you plant the seeds of merits?
那么慧是怎么来呢？
And how do we get wisdom?
那慧呢，我们就要修戒定慧。
And for wisdom, we should practice precepts, meditation, and
戒定慧。
慧 ，and the third one is wisdom.
我们庄严寺呢，我们办夏令营，说已经九年了，这个九年当中呢，我们也做到了修福报的这个因缘。
In our monastery, it has been 9 years, and we have been practicing.Precepts, meditation, and wisdom. So far, we are doing well.
庄严寺呢，在过去的五年当中
，In the past 5 years,
办这个举办夏令营
，And we have been doing
我们
come summer camp,
我们都我们呢都做一个很大的这个布施。
And we have been contributing a lot of merits.
也许你们听不懂我讲世间的语言，你们可能比较听得懂。
Perhaps you don't understand what I'm talking about. Let's say it plainly.
也就是说，庄严寺过去五年举办夏令营呢，都赔钱，赔了一万，赔了两万到三万。
What I'm saying is that in the last 5 years, Chuang Yan Monastery has been contributing. That means that we are losing money.
其实我们没有赔钱，因为七圣财里面说，施也是一种财，施也是一种财，哈。
And actually, we are not really losing. According to the Seven Noble Wealth, giving out.Is one of the wealth.
我们跟世俗的观念是不一样的。
What we are talking about is not is different from what we learn in the world.
我们很愿意布施给各位来学习佛法。
We're willing to contribute to let everyone to come here to learn Dharma.
因为你们当中来参加夏令营之后，有些人有可能。当总统，有些人可能变成比尔盖茨，啊，有些人成为一个将军，这个时候呢，来回馈这个国家，那是更好的一件事情。
Because when you come to here to learn, some of you may become president, powerful people.
比尔盖茨，也许里面会产生一个比尔盖茨啊。比尔盖茨是你们美国最有钱的人。
Oh, or you will become Bill Gates. 是、啊。
不过，我们这次夏令营叫做福慧庄严，也希望大家来修福。因为呢，你的布施，让我们这个活动呢，更能够办得更好。哦，我更正了，刚刚我听到说办夏令营呢，办九年，其实是三十二年了。
Oh, let me make a correction. We have been holding summer camp for the past 32 years. It's not just a few years. It's been 32 years.
哎呀，这个很抱歉，我们呢才赔钱才有四五年而已哈。
We've been holding for so many years, but in the last few years, we lost the money.
你们希不希望庄严寺再继续赔钱呢、啊、
？Do you want Chuang Yan Monastery to continue lose money?
我相信你们不希望才对。
I don't think you want to, you. I don't think you hope so.
那么，希望这次我们夏令营呢，真正的能够达到呢，福慧庄严。大家呢能够知道说布施其实呢它就是一个福德的这个因。
I hope everyone will learn sublime blessings and wisdom.
让我们这次夏令营呢大家呢都能够得到福报 得到呢智慧。
And let every one of us here will have merits and wisdom.
其实福报不是钱而已。
Actually, merit is not about money.
因为福，你身体健康也是福。
When you have merits, that means that you have health.
你有好的老师也是福报。
And when you have a good teacher, that is the merit.
你有好的朋友也是福报。
When you have good friends, that is merit or blessings.
你有好的师父来带领我们也是很大的福报。
And when you have good 师父, you also have blessings.
你们来学佛也是最大的一个福报。
And when you come here to learn, that is your greatest blessings.
你们真的是有福报的众生。
And you are well blessed.
既然有福报，就要惜福。希望大家一起来惜福。阿弥陀佛。
So if you want to have blessings, so you all come here to learn. 阿弥陀佛。